What's up, guys? We're here with some Black Ops 3. Just got the game. I gotta say, it's pretty fun so far. Graphics are pretty badass. I also just beat,
I got bots moving that rail car! Shred them!
Call of Duty Advanced Warfare just like 2 days ago. I haven't played in a while.
We'll make a soldier out of you yet.
Try again. I keep forgetting melee is the.
I got bots moving that rail car! Shred them!
See, the VRAM usage is way lower than in.
I got bots moving that rail car!
Getting, like,
shred them! Oh my god, it's the fourth freaking time. I got bots moving that rail car. Shred them.
Make a soldier out of you yet.
How's on the work floor?
Interface with that door for me.
Right. Oh my God. Fuck.
What is this place?
This. This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go interface.
Can you collect that? Mm-hmm. Alright. Train go boom.
The robots. They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
You want to hear something ironic? The reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, new blood. Let's see if you can change history.
All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Nice takedown, right on the button. Watch your flank! They're coming through the windows! This may be a sim. Check your fire. No need to injure sim unless we have to.
Thing's booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with the computer in my head, there's not enough time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev train. If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
I might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.